I hope everyone travels safely tonight to the caucuses. Thankfully, Bruce Braley in Congress can't mess anything up today because snow has shut down Washington, D.C. Here in Iowa, we're not afraid of a little snow, but thankfully for our wallets, Congress is.